Oh, you win this round, Meg.
What? You got whipped by Megara the Fury. Eh? I always wanted to say that. Whipped, you know? Referring both to how badly you lost and to that glowy purple whip she's always threatening me with whenever I try to talk to her.
I get it.
I got acquainted with the twin fists of Melphon recently, sir. Fills me with the kind of battle hunger I'd not felt before. To think the empty hand could have as much destructive force as any weapon.
The empty hand has more destructive force than any weapon, lad. It is the only weapon that can wield all others. And without it, all others are nearly powerless. The twin fists are a testament to that. Use them with care. Don't lose your head out there.
Thank you.
I know that Nyx has been abetting you. You wish to take advantage of her pity? I care not. Her powers have their limits anyway.
How can you... Nyx is the knight itself and can do as she pleases, isn't that correct, Father? You think I asked you to get involved in all this business?
You, boy, have already dragged this entire household, not to mention my fool relatives, into this mess which you've created, which you dare call business.
Pleasure doing business, then. Nyx, I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother, what if she's gone?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us, here. She was a good woman, stately, kind. I wished to raise you as I thought she would have.
I think I turned out okay.
Gotta say, you're really getting somewhere, boy. Oh, I'm pretty impressed here. And they don't even pay me to do that. I'm just supposed to stand around.
Appreciate the vote of confidence, mate. Maybe you're right, and someday I'll get out of here. Hey, if I never come back, you won't just be stuck here forever, will you?
That's a good one. No, probably not. Wasn't anything in the old contract about that.
Let's try it. Exogriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
Oh, you got one!
Need to reload.
Hey man, you've been having some bad run-ins with that Fury Megara, is that her name? Now, isn't she a real firebrand? Maybe this will help you out next time you meet.
Enemies from afar is really the only way, I think, and it's about as good a substitute for lightning bolts as you're likely to find.
Is my hair sticking up? Of chaos has expired. Must be something I can use. Should help keep me going. Should work. Oh, God.
Do not presume that an escape might notice for me.
Something.
Hey, hey.
Hey, quick question, Sisyphus. You seen the other Fury sisters lately?
Not seen the other Fury sisters in some time, now that you mention it. Just Megara, the kindly one. And she is quite a handful on her own. I'll keep an eye out for the other two.
Cheers, mate.
So long, Highness.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Better blessing. Can't get rid of me, Meg.
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you have? Where are your customary weapons?
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Some sort of power, but for what?
Okay.
Up we go then. Of death is always here for me.
Lord Ares, please accept this offering for giving me such strength as necessary to succeed.
You are a flatterer, my death-inflicting kin. And I am feeling generous as well, so here, a small token for you of my affection.
You have my thanks, Lord Ares.
Lord Zeus has gotten to you first, I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
Dionysus won't mind, will he?
Time to be a little short of coin. Achilles, sir, there's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir. Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy? Only the very best treats for my best friend, right, boy?
Cerberus yelps in merriment upon receiving such a generous offering.
I see you've decided to come home. Changed your mind yet? Or looking for more pain and suffering?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words, sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk. Good talk.
I like the sound of this one here, good contractor. Go make it happen.
Soak waste all of my realm's resources, boy.
What are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around.
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line and deal with you.
If I sit down, I won't want to get back up.
Oh, so, hi, Prince. So, is there anything I can get you? Or maybe tidy up some more? Or I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink. Salt?
Oh. Drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then?
What? I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry, bye.
Dusa? One off the fated list. Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there. The power of darkness. Nyx must be someplace else. For this next time out there.
You need not listen to him, contractor. You.
It's never bedtime here.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out. What in blazes? Exegriff, you're telling me your secrets. My aspect of Exegriff feels even stronger.
Hey, what just happened?
Griff, awaken.
You've been messing with that shitty thing, pal. Hey, that chopped up different somehow.
You are as multifaceted as anyone I know. Excellent. All right, one more time. Lady Aphrodite.
What shall we do here once you finally arrive? Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
Heartbreak time. That's what you get. More witches?
Hello, hello. Now you be careful out there, Highness. The kindly Megara is out for blood. She kept on groaning about the last exchange between the two of you. You must have showed her good.
I think I might have gotten lucky.
It's all yours.
Phew.
Careful out there, all right?
Let's go.
assistance from the goddess Nyx. All of us on Olympus rallied to assist you just as best we could. A family such as mine protects its own.
Electric.
Let's see your relatives upon Olympus get you out of this.
Come on then.
Decidedly below my expectations.
Chiron's shop. I'll pay for that. Extra blessing.
What? Well, my plan to get a hold of you via the boatman worked out flawlessly. Harness the might of the sea, then, why don't you?
again.
Well, Zag, any last requests this time before I send you home?
Let's see, how about a swift and painful death? Would that be possible?
Be cheeky all you like. You'll get exactly what you asked, and nothing more.
Get you for that, Meg.